Polypharmacy is defined as a prescription, administration, or the use of more than 5 medications at the same time. Approximately 1/3 of elderly patients take more than 5 drugs. Not surprising, since more than 80% of elderly patients have more than 3 chronic conditions. Furthermore, conservative estimate is that at least 25 to 50% of older patients have drug side effects. 25% of these adverse drug reactions are preventable. The concern with polypharmacy stems from the increased risk of developing ADRs, which cause unnecessary hospital admissions, increasing healthcare costs, and most importantly, reducing the patient's quality of life. The risk factors for polypharmacy in the elderly are numerous and include poor communication from the doctors, cognition issues, deafness and poor eyesight, use of numerous over-the-counter medications, and presence of multiple prescribers. Further, because there's a paucity of pharmacokinetic and pharmacokinetic dynamic data from drug trials in the elderly, it is often difficult to foresee drug-to-drug interactions and subsequent ADRs. Physiological changes in old age also play a key role. In particular, the reduction of body water content, along with the concurrent increase in fat content, alters the distribution and accumulation of drugs in the system. Further, alterations in the gastrointestinal absorption, hepatic metabolism, and renal excretion all serve to alter the way drugs behave in the body, as well as how the body responds to their effects. The way forward is to use every opportunity to review the patient's medication profile, maintain heightened vigilance for new symptoms possibly caused by medications, and reduce unnecessary drugs known as de-prescribing. What is appropriate at one time can become inappropriate at a later time, as in the instance of warfarin and its association with falls. De-prescribing is a happiness pill for the doctor and the patient. Swallow it with pride.